start spreading the news. I'm leaving today.
I mean, this event was really, it's just a home run. He's our hero, my biggest absolute hero, and anytime we can hear stories, you know, firsthand from him, it's really, it's just such a treat.
Growing up as a huge fan of Derek Jeter and Tino Martinez, and for me to be able to come here and see this was incredible. Right, I mean, 5 years overseas, finally back in the States. My birthday tomorrow, my wife got me this gift, so all the stars aligned, it's great. I have no complaints whatsoever.
I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep.
Well, when I got the call about a couple of months ago that I was going to go into Monument Park, I was ecstatic. I was shocked. I was, you know, stunned. I couldn't believe it, because it's, you know, that's every Yankees dream, is to go into Monument Park. So
work hard. I mean, there's a lot of people that are trying to do the same thing that you want to do. Don't ever let someone tell you you can't, but you got to outwork everyone.
You play in that stadium with the fans we have. That's what makes playing here so special.
Congrats once again to Tino. I mean,
thank you.
Thank you.
I couldn't be happier for Tino, because like I said, when you're younger, you remember the guys that took care of you and looked out for you, and Tino's at the top of the list.
Well, thank you.
Thank you all. Thank you.
I'm in that particular seat, so. It didn't feel very good, but the catch part wasn't difficult. The aftermath.
You know, that's the first time I heard that you actually thought about it, you know, a little bit in your mind. You were thinking if that ever happened again, because you always talk about.